Turkish Aura Substantial Tripedia.
The Cape Jason, within the borders of the village of Çaytepe, was registered as a first degree archaeological protected area and second degree natural protected area. Under the resolution number 866 adopted by the Samsun Cultural and Natural Heritage Preservation Board on 18th of March 2004. The mosque located in the said protected area was built in 1868 by Roms living in the region. It has three apses and a small dome, and dark and light color stones were used in its frontage. The church is divided into three naves by three lines inside the church. There are two entrances, one in the south and other in the west. The ownership of the church belongs to the Department of Finance. In addition, there are also some ceramic pieces belonging to some various periods.